Hey Adair Blackledge here at the Blackledge Face Center. We're coming to you from a new area. This has been a dream of mine and Jamie's for how long?
Several years.
And that is to basically take skincare to a whole nother level from an inside out approach. Jamie, kind of tell me what you've been envisioning.
We're gonna go beyond skin deep. We're gonna go deeper, we're gonna tailor things for our patients. We're gonna be able to address things that I've been able to not be able to do in my treatment room and be able to actually consult with Merikelly and talk with her and actually implement a whole new program for our patients.
So let's tell everybody who Merikelly is. Merikelly is actually a master's level dietitian. You've been doing this for 18 years, and we're bringing you on board here at the Blackledge Face Center because what we want to do is we want to do beauty skin from the inside out. We kind of look at ourselves as the authority on anti-aging, and I think that Merikelly definitely fits in here. Tell me kind of your approach and what you see happening here.
Well, oftentimes the skin can suggest issues that are going on internally. Whether that's a food intolerance or sensitivity. I know personally speaking for me, wheat and dairy often result in acne for me. So.
And you're from the Delta, Clarksdale. Right. And so the Delta's kind of the home of good food. And so you're actually going to, if somebody can teach us how to eat healthy from the Delta, then that's huge.
Right.
So you're going to see Merikelly here starting today. Jamie's taking over this, the role as basically leading this whole institute, and we're pretty excited. Jamie, tell me what you envision.
It's going to be a triumphant thing. It's going to be amazing. All of our patients are going to look better than ever before. Some cool things are coming. Some neat,
very cool things.
As
it relates to health and wealth and weight loss. So anyway, we wanted to go ahead and tell you about this. This has been one of the most exciting things that we've done in 17 years.
Right.